Remember when Jennifer Lawrence and Kate Upton's nude pictures were leaked online? Sure you do. It was pretty much the hottest gossip item of the year. Well, in Israel, we had our own local version of the incident. Meet Sharon Perry, Israel's most popular female sports anchor and journalist. 2016 wasn't exactly her year.
תמונות של העיתונאית והשדרנית שרון פרי הופצו אמש ברשת.
בגניבת הטלפון של השדרנית שרון פרי והפצת תמונותיה.
זמן.
גנב אני אתפוס. אני לא אוותר על זה. אני לא אתן לזה להישכח.
Nude pictures spread like wildfire. She became the talk of the nation. At this point, all Sharon could do was wait for the story to blow over. And then, we made her undress again. Only this time, instead of seeing her naked, the viewers received an important message. Protect your smartphone so that what happened to her won't happen to you. Brought to you by Pelephone Cyber, a product designed to protect smartphones from the dangers of hackers.
בואי נדבר על האמת, רומה. אני לא תמימה. אנחנו ב-2017 וכולם מציצנים. קצת. אפילו אני. רק שהפעם אני אקשה, אאתגר, אפריע, אשים עוד שכבה ועוד שכבה.
Sharon got undressed again, and people could not ignore it, just like the original pictures. Within 48 hours, 4.2 million Israelis viewed our video. That's 50% of the population. The rumors spread, and as a result, Pelephone Cyber became Israel's number one cyber protection product.
If you look at me without clothes, it's only because I wanted it.